And now it's time for an important geometry lesson. Now I'm going to show you how to make an icosahedron. An icosahedron is a three-dimensional geometric figure with 20 faces, 12 vertices, and 30 edges. This is how you do it. And that is your icosahedron.